Welcome back, my little YouTube family. Now, see where we're at now, get right in. Let me turn on my stove. See some of my chicken brown off, and I tell you when them brown off, I put them up to one side, I don't take them out of the pot. But if you notice, we have a lot of oil, so we have to use a generous amount. But as soon as them finish brown off, I'll just take out most of the oil, right? So I don't do it like brown it and make it brown dry and pop up and then take it out. No, me just leave everything. So me just continue turning over. When you leave it like this, when you're ready to gravy down, you have your chicken mellow, almost already, you know, because it's in there and it's a fry and the heat is going through. So you know, having a long gravy down for the family, the work of water and the boiling and all of them something, the family. So meanwhile you're browning, it's cooking, right? So when you finish now brown up to your desired color, you still look at this piece ready to start gravy down, you know, but it's so juicy, it's so tender, so you don't burn up the chicken, brown it crispy, and then you put this whole of water, have it boiling. Now man, when you've done that, the chicken dry out and we want some juicy brown stew around here. All right, that's that. Now we have a pumpkin, we will dice up, get in, don't make the steam. And we're gonna put it, look here family, we're putting in the pumpkin into our coconut milk. Yeah? Like we're gonna cook rice and peas, but guess what? This is pumpkin, give them a shot. Right? We have a piece of thyme over here. Yep. And we have some pimento seed. My pimento seed is finished with here, family. Let me get back some. So you're putting in a little pimento seed, not too much, because it's not a lot of rice. Right? Right in there. Alright? We have some garlic right here, so family. So you know, so I just go smash. May I smash about 2 or 3 big pegs? Yeah? But you know we have to flavor up a pumpkin rice like that. Alright? Mm-hmm. I'ma have my scotch bonnet. You want to remember this flavor up in there. I'ma have family. I can't get no scallion where I can't afford. So look here. I'ma have some onion here. I'm a rough chopping them. I'm substituting rough chop onion for scallion today, and you can do that also. Alright. So I have 1 handful. I'm a rough chop onion. And you don't know what happened. Whoops! You come right here. Mm-hmm. Come burn me. Please get into the pot. Alright. See there, family. Flame up. You know, I forget my butter. So I'm going for my butter. Y'all, give them a shot. Then you and I get my butter. Mm-hmm. And we're using 1/2 stick of butter inside my pumpkin rice. And we're going to leave that to make the pumpkin get boiled, come out gooey. We want to pumpkin. Me personally want some gooey pumpkin rice. So we're leaving that. And I put some salt ahead of time with the coconut milk. So, my taste. So I'm good for right now, family. Give them a shot of the pumpkin and the coconut milk. You see it start to turn the coconut milk already? That's it. Okay. So, pumpkin there, it's on it, I'll go on with the tea. We not chop back with flame. Mm-hmm. So my chicken over here. Them continuously are brown off. So when them brown, we just put them to one side, family. When I'm finished brown off now, look, give them a shot. But I scoop through off the whole of this oil. And this oil, you can use back for fried chicken, whatever, brown, whatever you use for storage. So I have my little container, family. I'm going to keep it on the stove, yeah? So, maybe you use it 2 or 3 times, you can discard it after. You don't use it a lot of time. But this is like seasoned oil from the chicken. So you can use it back again, no problem, man. See me over here. I have my sour sap clean. Tell you the video is on the channel for how to do your sour sap juice. So I have it in my blender. I soon run it. I'm going to mix it. I have my pak choy. I have carrot. And I have some cabbage. I'm going to do a little stir fry vegetable. And when we return in the next segment, you see how far we reach with the Sunday dinner, how it look, the progress we make and all of them stuff. So family, you don't know a long time and they be down a yard same way West Indian the lights thing, you know. And you know we are old time, long time article Jamaican, so you don't know. So we do our thing, you know, because look here, you know our thing always have the chain like that for the cooking. Yeah, my little family, stick and stay. Soon come.